Tonight's officials, Michael Price, Danica Mosher, Kevin Fahey, and we are underway here at Barclays Center in this matchup between the Liberty and the Wings. 10 to shoot. Laney fighting through, puts it up, left hand off the glass and in. Laney just gets better and better.
Great start from her every season. I mean, it's unreal. She had a 12-point differential.
6-3 Wings. Laney off the gray screen. Lane open, wide open. And she gets it to fall.
She's going downhill and attacking the rim.
Agumbawale. Whitcomb, coast to coast. Off the glass and in.
Great use of the jump stop by Sami right there. She's able to, momentum took her defender with her.
Whitcomb's had some great moments this season. Satu Sabali.
Shot the lights out of the ball. Struggled the day before, but Sammy's one of those type of players that no matter what, she's coming at you. She's going to go hard. And she's
Laney. It's a 12-9 ball game. Dallas on top. Alicia Gray spinning on Laney. Puts it up and through. Nice move by Alicia Gray, who's going to be on the Team USA 3-on-3 roster.
How cool is that?
Nice. Oh, come on now. 14-12, Dallas on top. Didn't expect a high scoring affair. Nice pass, Ionescu to Gray. Bucket and the foul. Whitcomb had to pick up her dribble.
They're scrambling. Someone's open.
Feed inside Laney. Extra pass. Gray puts it through. 19-18 Liberty. Approaching 2.5 to go in this opening quarter. Whitcomb. Stop and go off the window once again in the paint. Whitcomb. Floats it inside. Oh, she's got the hot hand tonight. Of course, had a slow start against Washington. Whitcomb said they have to be aggressive from early on in this game as Jasmine Jones makes it rain.
The way that both teams were set up, it was almost as if each team thought they were going to get the tip.
Oh! Sami Whitcomb. Agumbawale, 7 seconds to work with. Left hand puts it in and draws the foul.
Both of those shots at the Final Four, and I mean, I feel like whenever there's a hand in her face, did she bank that?
I don't know if she called it, but she put that off glass.
They were phenomenal shots, and you just have to tip your hat off to her. There was tough defense, and she made an unbelievable plays.
No quite. By the way, Izzy Harrison with a nice spin and lay-in. Checks her chiclets. Took a shot on that drive by Odom.
Need all your chiclets.
Harrison, oh, she's been tough to start this quarter. Jefferson,
snatch,
crossover on Didi, pull
step
up from
back.
The elbow. Oh, oh, put in work. Hopkins also said that he understands that people are upset that he has to pull her out of the game. Is Alicia Gray off the window? How about 2 3-point baskets off the glass?
She
bank
definitely
is clearly
didn't call
open.
That. She didn't call that either.
9-0 run for the Wings, and they retake the lead. Extra pass, Laney in the corner. Back to Whitcomb. Knocks down the three. Sami Whitcomb. Jefferson, watched by Ionescu. Over to Mabry, who has yet to score in this game. 0 for 4. Oh, check that. 1 for 5. Liberty, down by 2. Ionescu, trying to make a move on Harrison. Outside, Laney for 3. Rattles it home. Ionescu getting by Mabry. May have been some contact that she drove through as she lays it in.
Looks like a lot of contact. Yep,
a lot of contact. You see the replay on the video board. Jefferson, nice move on Ionescu. And gets that one to fall. As Jones kicks it outside, Ionescu. Too strong on the attempt, offensive board. Ionescu again, yes! Ionescu on the drive. Extra pass, Whitcomb in the corner. Same spot, Onyewede hit from on the last possession. We are getting a show. Alicia Gray loading. Of course it went in. Whitcomb driving. Outside. Another pass. Ionescu. Oh, beautiful pass to Shook. Dallas now 4-for-6 after that miss by Gumbawale. Tough rebound to Whitcomb. Pass up ahead to Laney. 5-for-5 to start the third quarter for the Liberty. She's going to be an all-star playing against that Team USA squad in that all-star game. And she loses a handle taken away by Whitcomb. Up ahead, Laney. Touchdown. 13 for Laney now. In this third quarter. Stop, pop, blocked perhaps by Jones. And Jones took a tumble off of a hit from Mabry and off the miss. Here comes New York. Another pass ahead from Ionescu. This time to Jones for the lay-in.
With open shots at the basket.
Whitcomb off the mark. Mabry. Oh, nice pass. Caleb Thornton puts it in and draws the foul. Eyes up all the time. Jones. Trying to make a move on Sabali. Turns around. That was nice. Well, let's see. This is Gray here. And can't get that one to fall. Mabry from deep. Oh. All right. We're going to show you that answer in a moment. And oh, there it is. Oh.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
Agumbawale struggling shooting, but she's a threat anytime she touches the ball. Nice pass to Harrison. Cuts the deficit to one.
Able to attract the defense and make it easy for her teammates.
6-0 run. Oh, nice. Up and under with the left from Anaya Laney.
Got her with a hezzy going straight to the lane.
No one at the rim for Dallas. Harrison. Oh, nice move. Dallas looking to take the lead. Gray on Ionescu. Rebound to Mabry. Turns in and gets that one to fall.
Matched that. It's going to come down who can get a shot, who can make the free throws. And layup.
Shook gets that one to go. 83-81 New York. Thornton outside. Agumbawale driving on Whitcomb. Up and under is in.
Ooh. She is not the one. You want to talk about unwavering confidence? She definitely has that.
No look pass to Jones in the corner. Knocks down the triple. Harrison, double team. Turnaround Jay. Oh, bounces in.
Person who likes to watch basketball, I get way more anxious watching than I do.
Whitcomb!
Wow. But man.
Fantastic play. Whitcomb up to 21, and there's answer.
Who's going to get a stop?
An old-fashioned three-point play perhaps coming from Harrison. Ionescu. Outside to Whitcomb. Tough catch. Now it's Laney. Pulling up on Agumbawale. Oh, Laney's fired up. Alicia Gray was called for a good foul in that last possession. Oh! Harrison just annihilated that shot, but staying with it is Rashonda Gray, who puts it in.
That's the second time where the Liberty's had a broken play turn into something great.
Now Harrison with another lay-in. She's up to 19. Mabry going at Gray. After Harrison once again lays it in. I'm approaching a minute to go in regulation. Whitcomb. Firing. Knocks it down.
There it is.
New franchise record.
New
franchise record for the Liberty. Three-point field goals in a single game. 15 tonight. Ionescu being watched by Harrison. Outside. Whitcomb at the free throw line. Floats it up and through. Sami Whitcomb. Misses that one. It's so
that was
the Liberty get the job done. 99 points tonight.